for the Sydney FC defence. In fact, it's Stefan Paric who scored for the home team, and they are level right before half-time. A comedy of errors for Sydney FC at the back. They have conceded for the first time in pre-season in 253 minutes. Stefan Paric said thank you very much.
Well, he made no mistake. Just pounced on the loose ball. Pavlovic first, Janjetovic. That's a good stop from him. But it's Paric who reacts the quickest to smash that into an empty net. A terrible mistake from